I have a look at this collapsed colony. Pretty sure the queen's dead. There's still a few bees working, but hopefully they've been able to produce a new queen. Not, I'm gonna have to see if I can get a queen started from one of the other colonies. This way. And there you go. How docile these bees are is an indication that they don't have a queen. I haven't even put any smoke to them yet. It actually looks like more bees in there than what I was thinking. And let's see if they have any young bees or brood. I see full frame of honey there and there. That one's almost full. And there. This looks like there could be some brood. That'd be good if they managed to requeen the hive on their own. Honey and pollen in that one. There is cat brood in there. These up a little bit. If they are reproducing without a queen, there's a good chance they're only going to produce drones. Honey. More honey. Like they started to make a queen cell down there. Can't tell if there's a, doesn't look like there's a larva in it though. That doesn't look good. Just dead bees in that one, and a little bit of honey. This is gonna have to be all cleaned up. Whole frame, this is crap. Lost. Doesn't look so bad. Got some honey in there. Frames of honey are joined together. If I separate them, it's going to be a big mess. We'll leave them together until we see. Fill the other sides. Still some old sugar down there from the winter feeder. Starting to take a bigger interest in me now that I'm really disturbing them. Heavy. Fair bit of honey in that.